Mortem, I must admit. But it looks like you must have heard by now that Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate instead. Once he's out of the way, it was so now. We stand against the demigod once the way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight. Once more into the fray together, eh? This might even be fun. Once more into the fray together, eh? This might even be fun. Once more into the fray together.
Champions! Welcome!
Ah! You... Indeed, I thought I might find...
By the by, do you...
Well, it isn't a thing. I could face...
Oh, God.
But the fear simply sure to get a good vantage, my Iron Fist Alex... Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. Ah...
Are you good and prepared?
The festival!
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn!
Thank you.
will find the field of battle past the General Radahn is there, divested of his
and howling.
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the
Ah, good.
What a sick way to
the glory of the Clashish.
And falling star, right?
I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back.
He was a living legend if ever I saw.
And the path has now been cleared.
To Nokra.
We're on his face.
Let's meet where the falling star bit.
We'll take up our swords one.
Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth.
Ah, it was a battle.
I, on the other hand, and one hit was all it took to crack me. After that, and as such, as luck would have it, if I can just squeeze this bunch, and you know, the who could expect any less from the very one?
Just you
wait. The bodies. Who could expect any?
Just you wait and see.